The activities to mark Reading Month are being undertaken at a time when the country is grappling with a high level of illiteracy, and authorities are trying to get youngsters to develop a love for reading at a very tender age. Education officials believe if initiatives such as this one continue, then St. Lucia will become a reading nation.
The parliamentary representative will be going to each school in the constituency of Gros, Islet, and the parliamentary representative will be doing a 30-minute session with each primary school in the district, her district.
Okay, and how do you feel about that initiative?
It's a very good initiative because you find that the children, I mean, they get to witness or they get a feel of different individuals coming to read to them, and reading is extremely important because I mean we all know that I mean it improves our vocabulary, it helps us with everything, even basic instructions, and I mean we all encourage our children, I mean our school children, we encourage other children to read as much as possible.
Just last week, Police Commissioner Vernon Francois visited schools within the Castries Basin, one of them being the Ave Maria School. Teachers and students at the school were elated to have the commissioner and his team come and read to them. Gros Islet Parliamentary Representative Emma Hippolyte, for her part, deems today's activity important.
I think it's very important for us because, you know, reading is so key to understanding, not only reading and writing, but understanding. Because if the children cannot read properly, they don't understand, they might not be able to do the maths properly and the concepts. So it is fundamental because it affects the knowledge base, it affects how they use the computer, what they, you know, how to read. It affects everything. It affects their life. So it is important that we reinforce the importance of reading to the children.
Anything else you would like to say on this?
And as well, it's not only to the children. I believe it's important to reinforce reading to our adults as well. Because, you know, most times you hear, well, you did this, you did that. But if we can read, if we take time to read for ourselves, then we would not be influenced by what others say.
The first school to be visited today was the Gros Islet Infant School. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.